We are in the place that we call the Costa Teatina. It means the coast along the province of Chieti. Teatina because Teatini was the ancient population that was living in this area before Roman period, the ethno population of Italy. Before, along this part was passing the train. The railway was really so close to the beach, and that's why in somewhere the area is quite preserved. You don't see many hotels or things like that, because of the presence of the railway, of course, was not possible to build. Just 4 years ago, the railway is moved along the hill, and so all this territory became free.
Yeah, the railway was just here. Was very nice coming with the train, because you was this was the ex railway. You can see the still the track. Yeah, it's just that the train was passing just here, and so it's a big resource, because we can have in the next period now. Yeah, you can see really how the railway was. And so to have this bike path for 40 kilometers along the sea will be really attractive for tourists, ecological tourists. Where we are going now is one of these natural reserves, and it's the old part, it's the last part of a typical forest of this Mediterranean area. Where we are going, before, all the area was in that way, with that kind of forest.
Reserve, and it's called Lecceta di Torino di Sangro. In Italian, Lecceta means olm or hood.
I will be your assistant.
Thank you. This is the map. So, on its left, we find the Sangro River, and of course, in opposite side, we find the Adriatic Sea. Today, I'll be your guide for the morning, so for the naturalistic visit. And we do this path, nature path. We are here. This is the picnic area. And we'll do this this route. Here we'll find a balcony. Then we come back. And here, so at half path, we find a pond, a little lake pond.
Lovely day.